Holmes, do you believe the sheriff? That we won't escape?
One cannot be hurt by superstition, Watson. This hut has been abandoned for a long time, with reeks of damp.
We're more likely to sink in there than on our boat. Let's go. Look, Holmes! Fireflies!
How are you faring, Watson? Are you tired?
Not yet, but I've more than had it with these damn mosquitoes.
Fisherman's hut. Not what we're looking for. Thank you.
ahead, Holmes.
Whatever or whoever it was, we should ready ourselves. Am I hearing drums?
Drums in the bayou? I think I heard something swim underneath our boat.
Probably just a rotten log.
Did you hear that, Holmes? What do you see?
A shadow. Nothing more.
If you told me, when I binned your paper, that we'd end up fleeing the law in a rowboat through the Louisiana Bayou...
I dare say you would have hardly been surprised. Is getting thicker, almost suffocating.
The stench of death. All too familiar now. Weeks of damp. We're more likely to sink in there than on our boat. Let's go.
Careful of the gators, Watson. It is stupidity rather than courage.
It reeks of damp. We're more...
Holmes, hand me the rifle. I can shoot the ropes holding a few of those poor souls.
Come on, home.
Watson, stay calm, but be quick. An alligator has noticed us.
That's vicious.
That's nature, Watson. Let's try not to annoy them.
Any sign of answer? If not, let's push on.
That pier looks promising. Over there, Watson.
We're approaching the heart of darkness. This place gives me the shivers, despite the muggy night.
Ashmak dragged Arneson here. Smell of burning flesh, just horrific.
Keep away from it, focus
a
on our task, so we may soon leave all this behind.
The hand tied here was bleeding in four places. This had to have been Arneson. It's a lot of blood, but probably not enough to be fatal. Both ends of the rope were cut cleanly. The captive was dragged through hell.
I should be glad we're out of the water, but I'm not.
A heavy weight scored impressions in the ground 1 inch deep. Days old and rotten. Damp and moldy hay. The prisoners were kept like animals, slowly deteriorating under the gruesome treatment. The blood is dry. The axe has not been used for some time. A simple rope. The wood is swamp cypress, endemic to the area. This is how those poor people were crucified. The initials EA are embroidered with silk thread. Prisoners' clothes tossed aside. blood was poured over someone, leaving a gruesome silhouette. A worn blade, but clean and without blood. Bowls filled with blood. Tracks lead behind the stone slab. Hopefully it's not Arneson. This is not Arneson, just another unfortunate soul. Thankfully, Arneson isn't among the dead. Only this indentation was spared from blood. Thank you. The bloody handprint on this stone lacks four fingers. The victim's left hand clawed at the soil. Sunken heels, the result of dragging a heavy body. Arneson was held captive in this cage until his abductors tied him to a cross and dragged him to the bonfire. Arneson was left hanging here for a while before being freed and led to the altar. At the altar, Arneson's captors performed a ritual on him and poured blood over his head. With Arneson now prepared, he was escorted to the sealed entrance. They used the mechanism with an indentation to open the passage.
If only the sheriff was kind and cooperative, and a search for Arneson would be far simpler.
Heavy and covered in blood.
Darn it. Something is wrong with my lantern. Give me a minute.
I won't wait for you. I'm going in.
What?
Not again.
Woe betide those who take it. Walk away. Let the un-
skin, and still warm. Ah, what's happening? Deja vu, and not in a pleasant way.
Yeah!
And now, axes? What on earth for?
It is glowing, but why?